A statue of Russian revolutionary Vladimir Lenin is toppled by demonstrators in the Ukrainian capital, Kiev. The statue was a symbol of Moscow's power over this former Soviet republic. Demonstrators have grown furious that Kiev has ditched a landmark pact with the EU in favor of a deal with Moscow. They're demanding that President Viktor Yanukovych sack his own government.